What are the indications that a person may need a facial implant?
Of course, it depends on the area of the face that needs to be augmented. But somebody who has hollowing of their cheeks, somebody whose cheekbones are out of proportion, they're too small for the jawline, somebody whose chin is small, especially on profile view, these are people who benefit from either injections or implants themselves.